God damn it, Susan, you're so f***ing lazy.